to the DH in the jungle. A mother base of operations. Come on, I'll help you get your bearings. This is the ship's armory. Here you can check your weapons and put them through their paces. These rooms over here belong to other members of the crew. They're pretty much the same as yours.
Is a civilian outfit, but we do have a generous patron with access to plenty of capital and tech.
Sounds like a UCA big shot.
Don't ask me. We've never met face to face. They value their privacy.
Seriously, no better than to believe that bullshit.
It's the same deal as America. People here are all spread out, cut off from one another. Let's bring the world together.
Sam, would you mind if I join you?
Humor him. His knowledge and experience will probably come in handy down the road. Yes.
Really, Sam? Your buttocks? What about shotgun? I prefer the driver's.
Just like with Mexico, they want to bring new regions into the network. Anyway, the DH in Magellan is here to back you up. As always, you'll be the one leading the way to expand the network.
What's your role in all this? You're the commander.
That's right. These days, I'm far driving name on me. You brought America together. Helped it be reborn as the UCA. But I'm afraid Death Stranding is far from over. Humanity is still in danger. Still on the brink of extinction. Don't act like you don't see it. A lot of things changed after we went out from Rome. Especially within the UCA. Bridge is no longer overseas the distribution network. They withdrew once things were up and running. So your friends and co-workers all went their separate ways. With the network coverage, there's no need to rely on human porters anymore. So after I closed up shop, I went and started a new group. One that handles working regions outside the UCA. We decided to call ourselves Drawbridge.
With the support of the chiral network and APAS, humanity will be free from the need to move around. Bots are capable of handling.
Alive.
He called himself a ghost, but
he found a way back from the beach just so he could kill us.
He said he came back to get revenge on you and me.
Hey, man.
Did you miss me?
Yeah, I figured you'd pay this place a visit, seeing as I've been distributing the fruits of this fire.
you do find? Well, that pain you nurse will only get worse. Sam the man in the dark.
Meant to string you along.
That chrysalis, we found her inside. It was filled with a fluid that contained amino acids. One's identical in structure to the kind found in tar.
I'm sorry, there are amino acids in tar? As in proteins?
Of course. How else did you think that coral creatures could emerge from it? Some have even theorized that the tar is a sort of primordial soup.
I was there. I saw her home.